access the kids online, follow online.
So as you can see over here, I'm trying to make a space where when people scan the artwork on Instagram, so what will appear is this by using my filter. So I'm trying to figure out how to add stars in within this space, and also to make the meshes to have different kind of outline instead of just white. So come on to me. Okay, probably it's for today. And over here. Okay. I'm alone.